Our first celebrity dancer is going to be dancing the country western polka. The polka moves counterclockwise around the floor and incorporates a lot of turns. The celebrity's name is Bud Neeley. Yeah. Now, Bud's word was children. Bud said that as much as he enjoyed dancing with his partner and learning from her and spending time with her, and that it was an enriching experience, that he would never have spent the time or resources if it wasn't for the hollow feeling he felt in his soul when he thought about one child being abused. So he dances this for the children. So please welcome to the stage the Bandit, Bud Neeley, and his sheriff, Hilary Carlson.
They say can't be done. We've got it.